that cry baby.
He's Harry. He's the new boy. We both are in the same class. But I can't believe that he's a boarder. He cried every day for the whole of last week. His tears flow like the river Ganga.
Let's call him Ganga. Hey, that's a swell idea. Hey Ganga, how are you doing?
Please leave me alone. I beg of you.
Ganga, Ganga, if you wanted to be left alone, why don't you live on an island somewhere in the middle of the ocean?
Yeah, Ganga, why don't you live on an island where you can flow all by yourself? Nobody wants to see your stupid tears anyway.
Don't call me Ganga. You know my name is Harry. And for God's sake, please leave me alone. Otherwise, I will run away from the boarding and nobody will ever see me again.
Is that a promise?
Why are you picking on Harry? He's sad.
We should try to make him happy.
Yeah, let's do something to make him happy.
Hey, you do. Stay out of this. Otherwise, we'll make both of you cry. So, Ganga, what are your favorite activities besides crying? It is...
Ashley, don't ask him such foolish questions. He's not capable of doing anything else.
Yeah, yesterday we played football and he didn't even touch the ball once the whole time.
He can't even play basketball. His team lost because of him on Wednesday.
He can't even answer simple questions in class.
He is good for nothing.
You've teased him enough for a lifetime.